I'm back. You thought I was gone for the week, but here I am.
That is amazing.
Yeah, because I don't miss STL moms and dads.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And here's the reason. Because you're on the road.
Right.
You're
I'm
in
on the
loser
right
cruiser.
Now.
So we wanted to make sure you had all your travel gear before you took off.
Gotcha.
Very
gotcha.
Important. I know you're not going on a plane, but for those who are traveling this summer, this is a flight vest that you can actually put on your child. It's called Baby Be Air. So check this out. You just take this and you put it on your seatbelt,
gotcha.
And your baby can just like hang out with you.
That's pretty cool.
Isn't that kind of cool?
Makes
so you know they're safe.
Safe.
You can change their diaper, change their clothes, do whatever you need to do.
But they're locked in.
They're locked in.
I like that. That's
so they're safe.
Cool.
Yeah, that's
like that.
$34.95. So
nice.
That's the baby beer. Okay, now you said you had some of these with your kids. We did too. These neck savers.
Yes.
Is what they are.
And I don't like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. So yeah, if they're without it, they're
Yeah.
You put it on. Oh, I can now
straight.
Rest. Let's try it on you just for that.
Yeah, sure.
Just see if it works.
Sometimes I can't hold mine.
Oh,
up.
Yeah, that's good. That's
there
good,
you
right?
Go.
You see, now your head's up straight.
Good.
Yeah, there you go.
Very straight.
And I mean, I think they're less colicky when they have those. They ride much better. Only 12
and
bucks,
high
too.
High fashion.
Exactly.
Look, I'm wearing purple. I'm wearing brown. I can, it switches. It's
exactly.
Versatile. There you go.
Works well that way. This is ribs, and this is it's for both front and side, and you model it very well.
Thank you.
If you're hiking, you want to take all the parent essentials with you. They have front pockets and side pockets.
So you're like the MacGyver of dads here.
Exactly. You can also put like a baby backpack on the back. You can put anything on the back. As you can see, there's nothing really on the back, so you have all that room.
Hey, Junior's got gas. No problem.
Yeah.
I've got some Malicon drops.
One of a kind.
Right here, and a plunger. I can fix it.
I was thinking more like baby bottle, fruit snacks. You know, things like that. A diaper, wipes.
Sure. Or that. Yeah.
You have it all very handy.
Snacks, sure.
That comes from ribs wear. Ribs wear.
Ribs wear. Because you wear it on your ribs.
There you go.
I got
makes
it.
Makes sense.
Makes
hey,
sense.
How many times have you been in the car with the kids? Do they spill Cheerios? They spill their drinks? All the time.
Pickles on the rug.
Right?
Yes, I know.
I mean, it's
yep.
brutal, right?
Very bad.
These are called snack traps.
Gotcha.
And they're pretty cool, actually. They're only $4.99 a piece. And so, like, I have some granola in here. Your little kid dips in. Oh, look, it shuts automatically. Mommy, that's
nice.
So good.
And it won't spill?
And it won't spill. Well, a little bit. But nothing like you're going to have
right.
like this. See
gotcha.
What I'm saying?
That's a completely different
totally
mess.
Different. They also
right.
have where you can put different lids on them. With
gotcha.
The Cheerios in, so they can do them as sippy cups as well, or you can just take, you know, if I hadn't dumped it out.
You can just pour it in there and make
put
it easy
in.
Access.
Right, and actually,
cover it
and
up.
You can cover it up as well.
In transit.
Yeah.
Very nice.
So there you go. I mean, for $4.99, that's not a bad
you
deal
can't beat that.
For the car.
What kind of snacks do you bring in the car?
Cheerios. I'd bring a lot of fruit snacks.
Fruit snacks.
But then I found sometimes they get, you know, on the floor
ooh,
and the carpet.
Heat,
how
they
about
start,
you?
They morph in
like,
the heat.
What will you load up on?
Rest stops. We'll get out of the car.
Yeah
we want to break in the car.
Rest stops are good.
Rest stops are very good. But we did a lot of the Cheerios when the kids were younger.
Yeah.
It was always Honey Nut Cheerios.
Mm-hmm.
I like to dip in them every now and then. I like the sweet stuff.
Here's my best travel advice for you.
Give it to me.
The trip begins the minute you pull out of the driveway.
Absolutely.
There you go.
That starts right then.
It has to. That's
yes.
when your vacation starts, Tim.
Yep. That's when it's got to begin.
So you can get all the travel gear you want, but that's the best advice you're going to
yeah,
get.
Yeah, it starts when you leave the driveway. I like that.
All right.
Mine's underway right now. I got to get back to
thought.
It.
Oh, there'll be stories.
The kids need me. I got to go. Got to go.
All the info at STLMoms.com.
Take that diaper off your head and put it back on your sister.
In trouble.